All right, I've been fasting today, so I might be a little bit loopy, but let's give this a shot. So our fifth question in our 110 questions about sound system tuning video project comes in from Volker, who asks, is linear sound really good sound? So Volker, I have some questions for you. Wouldn't it be great if we could get the same sound that we hear at front of house in every seat in the audience and out to the broadcast truck and into the overflow room? Wouldn't it be great if we could get the same response from room to room and system to system so that if we're on tour, we can basically start with the same mix settings we use every night? Wouldn't it be great if we could mix our show so that we can focus on what's going on stage and not worry about technical problems and maybe what's going on in the balcony upstairs? And wouldn't it be great, or said another way, wouldn't your clients love it if you could have more consistency in your shows every night? So is linear good sound? No, linear is same sound. So if you put garbage into it, you'll get garbage out of it. And if you put milk and honey into it, you'll get out of it.